हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे हियर आई एम अगेन विद वन मोर लेक्चर ऑन द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन. लास्ट टाइम वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन, व्हाट इज ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट प्लेन्स, रेफरेंस प्लेन्स. टुडे अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस क्वाड्रेंट सिस्टम. एज ऑलरेडी वी नो दैट दिस वॉल विल बी अवर वर्टिकल प्लेन एंड दिस फ्लोर विल बी अवर हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन. As you know that horizontal plane will be on the opposite side of the vertical plane, as well as the vertical plane will be on the downside of the horizontal plane. So the whole space will be divided into four quadrants, and this will be our first quadrant, this is second, this is third, and this is fourth. So whenever a object will be in the first quadrant, we will say that the object will be above HP and in front of the VP. Right now we are in the first quadrant. The second quadrant, when the object will be behind this wall, what we will suppose that the wall will be transparent, so the object will be, we will see the object from the same position, and the object will be above HP and behind VP. In the third quadrant, the object will be below HP and behind VP. Fourth quadrant, it is below HP and in front of VP. So when the object will be in the first quadrant, so the front view will be on the VP, top view will be on the HP. What we have decided that we will keep the VP fixed. So VP will hold its position and this HP will rotate in the clockwise direction. So this front side portion will go down and the back portion will go up. So if I want to draw any object, when the object will be placed in the first quadrant, here in the VP we will get its front view, and in the HP we will get the top view. And suppose this is our object. So now if I want to plot it in my drawing sheet, then this will be like this. This line will be our reference line, that is the intersection of HP and VP. So XY, above XY will be the vertical plane and below it will be the horizontal plane. So front view will be above and top view will be below. This is known as first angle projection. This is known as first angle projection. So when the object will be in the first quadrant, it is said to be, we are drawing in first angle projection. Suppose the object will be in the second quadrant, then again the same method, front view will be on the VP, top view will be on the HP. This time the rotation of the HP will be upside because the effective HP will be the back portion. So both the planes will be above the reference line. So this will be like this, XY line, HP and VP both are above and both are coinciding with each other. The same way the top view and the front view will also coincide. So this is second angle. Same way, if the object will be in the third quadrant, then the projection will be like this, again the top view, front view will be on the VP. Now this time the rotation will be upside, so HP will go up and VP will be below it. So this will be like this, reference line, HP, VP, top view and front view. So this is just the reverse of the first angle projection. Finally, when the object will be in the fourth quadrant, then again the front view will be on the VP, top view will be on the HP. Now the rotation will be downside, so this will be like this, reference line, top view, front view. So these are the four ways of projecting any object when the object will be placed in different quadrants, first, second, third and fourth. As you see in these figures, in second and fourth quadrant, as the both the planes are overlapping as well as the views are overlapping, so normally we do not use, this is third angle, and this is fourth angle. So due to this overlapping, we normally use either first angle or third angle. Nowadays in the India, we will use first angle projection. So first angle projection will be the projection which we will use in India. Normally when we talk about the object, when the object will be in the first quadrant, we will say that the object will be between the observer and the plane. In third quadrant, the plane will come between the object and the observer. So that way you can differentiate different type of quadrant system, first angle, second angle. One more thing, right now in all these figures I have shown this HPVP, but our reference line, that is alone sufficient to indicate about HP and VP. Whenever we are drawing front view, this reference line will also represent horizontal plane. Whenever we will draw top view, this vertical plane will be also coincide with reference line. So if I remove these quadrants, these blocks for VP and HP, and I will draw a figure like this, only representing the reference line and the projected view, we can also identify that this is first angle, second angle, third angle, or fourth angle. So there is no need to draw this rectangular box for the plane. If you now look at this figure, this is reference line, the front view will be above and the top view will be below, so that is first angle projection. Reference line, top view will be above, front view will be below, it means that will be third angle projection. Reference line, front view, top view, both are above the reference line, that is second angle. And finally, fourth angle projection, when both the projections are below XY. So normally in drawing, we do not draw that rectangle for VP, HP. There is no need to write VP, HP. It is easily understood that front view will be always drawn on the vertical plane and top view will be always drawn on the horizontal plane. So this is the four quadrant system. In next lecture, I will discuss with you about the projection of point, that is the first geometrical object we are going to deal. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.